This is a bad position now for Dawkins to be in. Nakamura. Oh! Lands right on the back of his head, does Dawkins. And Nakamura quickly back into the ring.
Oh, here we go. This is the part, best part of Shin, those knees and kicks when he delivers.
Yeah, but Dawkins now, wow! Lands it with a wicked spine buster.
Scouted it.
Tag. Here's Montez Ford going up to the top rope.
Montez Ford gonna fly.
Oh, the knees, he got him.
Nakamura got the knees up. Dawkins now sent over the top rope. Nakamura with an opportunity to knock off the Raw Tag Champs. And Ford kicks out at two.
Put the knees up, took out the breath, hooked both legs.
Yeah, look at the incredible height, Dolph, of Montez Ford, airborne. But Shinsuke caught him with the double knees.
And now Cesaro with a Cesaro swing inside Thunderdome. And the knees you were talking about, Dolph, cover now by Cesaro. And Dawkins breaks up the possible three count.
Possible three. He was out if Dawkins doesn't save that. But the Street Profits have that continuity, have that tag teammanship.
And this is a match about not only brand supremacy, but personal pride as a tag team.
Now Dawkins and Cesaro and Nakamura working together again.
I felt those kicks from Shinsuke. They hurt.
Meanwhile, Montez Ford tried to creep in behind Cesaro.
Wait a minute.
Is able to that time. Roll up now. Kick out at two. And Cesaro caught right off the jaw.
Good night.
Cover by Cesaro
count
after he shoots
ten.
The half. And a kick out at two.
Be kidding me. Oh no, Cesaro needs to put this away and not take his time here like he is. He's a pro. He should know better than this.
Now Cesaro
finish the deal.
Sending Ford into the corner face first. And now the uppercut machine, the Swiss cyborg, Cesaro just teeing off on Montez Ford. And another one.
Montez Ford was being held up by the top rope.
Can't imagine what they feel like.
Hitting your jaw, your face, your chest, everything. Every one of those hurts, and he can throw them in succession like nobody else. You've seen him in the gym. You've seen his Instagram, him throwing up the weights, throwing up wrestlers. He can do it easily. From here, watch this.
And now, the power. But meanwhile, Dawkins made the tag. I don't think Cesaro realizes that Dawkins is now the legal man. And Dawkins from the top rope with cash out.
Got him.
Cash out splash, cover on Cesaro.
That's
it. Street Profits with the win.
The Street Profits.
That is huge. That's how you represent. Someone comes to your show, your brand, you have to represent the way the Street Profits just did with a victory.
Can't take anything away from the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Cesaro and Shinsuke Nakamura, game here tonight, but Street Profits with the victory.